big problem towards the environment is everybody looks at themselves as an individual. And as an individual in this vast sea of humanity, we feel we're insignificant. I think today, after seeing these wonderful 10 films and seeing the heroes, you realize how significant that one person is. And I congratulate each and every person who put their thoughts and efforts and dedication behind this wonderful cause. Because today you have proved not only to yourselves and your communities, but also to people like me and people who will watch these films, that every drop makes an ocean. So congratulations, power on, keep spreading the word. I offer whatever assistance and support that I can give in a limited capacity. But after seeing the inspirational movies that you all have made today, I think the future is very bright if we just carry on. I think it's important to realize that we've done so much already, but we shouldn't stop here. We must carry on. We must believe in our initiatives. We must care for our environment. We must care for the future. The greatest joy after watching these wonderful films is if we have more people like you making these films, if we have more green heroes like we saw today, the future is going to be bright. And I congratulate each and every one of you, and thank you very much for having me here. It's my pleasure as a film actor, as a producer, but most importantly, as a citizen of this wonderful earth that we inhabit, to know that I share and breathe the same air as some of you great people. And I encourage you to spread the word, and I encourage the media, who's very kindly come here to help spread the word and encourage more people to make a difference. Because I think the one thing we've seen today is even a small 3-minute film can change a life. And I think we should spread that word, and we should do whatever we can, because the future does matter and the earth does matter. Thank you very much.